We already know Loranne Ausley will take money from anybody.
You'll take money from anybody?
Yes.
And anybody includes soft-on-crime radicals who oppose tougher penalties for human traffickers, even those who prey on minors. That didn't stop Loranne Ausley. She takes their money, she takes their side, and she votes their way, joining radicals instead of protecting children. Loranne Ausley is out of line, out of touch, and out of time.